Nice.
I'm gonna head back then. What is it?
Akeshi isn't here.
Let's begin at once. Police cars are making rounds, so we can't stay here too long. We already have Masayoshi Shido and Diet Building. All we need is what he thinks of this place.
Maybe Mount Fuji, since it's the highest place in the country?
Conditions have not been met.
What about a mansion?
Going to subjugate everyone as Prime Minister, perhaps a school?
What about an arena, like the Colosseum?
Imperial Palace?
Conditions have not been met.
It's no good.
I thought we would have gained entry by now. Maybe we shouldn't have called you here.
Hey, you think he's guarding his whole palace with a barrier?
Shido stole the cognitive science research, right? Well, maybe it had some special move written in it.
Is that even possible?
Who knows? I've got no idea.
There was nothing like that in the notes I saw.
Anyways, what kind of person is Shido? I can't figure him out.
I did some light research on him last night, but I couldn't get a grasp on the type of man he is.
That man over there is probably a legislator, right? I'll try asking him. Excuse me. I'm a member of the newspaper club at my high school. May I speak with you for a moment?
Sure.
What kind of person is Representative Shido? What's he think about the national diet?
His stance is dedication for country. It's how he's garnered everyone's trust. He's an admirable man of action, with a first-class determination. I'd say he's a model politician. I believe that he'll help create a wonderful future in which young adults like you can live in ease.
An exemplary answer.
It makes sense he wouldn't tell teenagers anything unnecessary.
Look over there. He's on a walkie-talkie.
Wait, is it about us?
That doesn't look good.
We should leave at once. Tomorrow's the day off, so let's have an early strategy meeting. Meet at LeBlanc, okay?
We should all think about this tonight.
The criminals calling themselves the Phantom Thieves are no more. However, I believe that this country's citizens are still living their days in anxiety. These scandals only increase our distrust of the current government. As a citizen myself, I am enraged.
Look who's talking.
What does it mean to be a politician with responsibility? Working toward personal gain without consideration of the country is outrageous.
The election's public notification is tomorrow. No matter where I go, people are cheering for Shido.
Everyone's being deceived so easily.
In order to save this country that has been tainted by villains, social reform is essential.
Ugh.
Last one. Diamond mine.
Conditions have not been met.
How many do we miss?
Perhaps he truly does have a barrier up.
Right?
That's not something to be excited about.
We know all the way up to Diet Building, too.
So you enter keywords into the Metaverse Navigator.
Boss, can you turn the TV on? Shido might be on it.
Sure thing.
Goro Akechi. Him and his stupid composed face.
So, Akechi-san, is it true you withdrew yourself from the media as part of your plan to capture the Phantom Thieves?
I truly apologize for causing such a stir. Honestly, it required a lot of courage to openly oppose them when their popularity was at its peak. I mean, people often lashed out at me online and whatnot.
Then, was it also your plan when you said they weren't at fault after their popularity declined?
That was to catch them off guard. I could say I applied my profiling knowledge. Once they lost public support, someone they thought was their greatest enemy lent a hand. That's the same strategy used in romance, wouldn't you agree?
Why is he being treated as an ace detective of justice?
It's not just on TV or online. Newspapers, magazines. I see his face everywhere.
On the other hand, no one's hoping for our comeback on the fan site. Like, at all.
The Phantom Thieves are evil. Shido and Akechi are just. It should be the other way around.
They're manipulating information using the media.
Leaving Akechi aside, we'll get back at him later. Our main issue is Shido.
Were there any instances before when you didn't know the palace keywords?
Well, there was the time with Futaba.
We didn't know anything about her, so all we could do was make conjectures.
Then why don't we just go directly and see Shido?
That's impossible. He's surrounded by bodyguards and followers all the time.
There's no way high school students can get an appointment with him either.
Well, we do have an adult with us.
No, that's still impossible. Besides, that's too dangerous a method.
Well, this is a problem.
What's with the ruckus outside?
To everyone gathered before Yongin Jaya Station!
Isn't that an election campaign car?
Oh, right! The candidates are currently campaigning!
I apologize for the commotion. I am Masayoshi Shido.
Wait, did he just say Shido?
Yeah, he did!
Hmm?
Man, talk about being lucky! We can go check him out without an appointment now!
Ryuji ran off toward the station. This way! By the way, didn't seem well a moment ago.
Wait here. I'll go get intel for us.
Wait!
Hey! Yo, Shido-san!
Stand back.
I just want to talk to him for a sec.
He's a busy man.
The hell? Ain't he supposed to hear a citizen's comments?
That's enough, Brad.
You're that asshole we met at the hotel before. At the elevators.
I'm sorry. So you can butt in front of other people if you're in a hurry?
What are you talking about?
That moron! Come on, stop!
But these guys...
Hey, kid. You don't want to know what happens when you cross me.
It seems the customer base has changed since I was here last. Have they started a daycare?
Ain't a show.
Get lost, kid.
Damn, brat! I'll sue!
What are you looking at? This country is filled with clueless children. I worry for Japan's future. Let them go. My next appointment is coming up.
What a piece of shit! So what do you think after seeing him in person? Wait!
he's the jerk you told us about before? The same guy? For real? Seriously?
You're sure, aren't you? Shido's the one who ruined your life.
Holy shit! I don't believe it!
Let's get going, okay?
Shido's the guy who set you up?
What kind of fate brought you two back together?
Talk about a destined connection. Shido was involved in the cognitive research too, right? This can't be dismissed as just a coincidence.
God, what the hell's going on here?
Shido was already a politician then, yet he sued a student and ruined his future? He must have pulled some strings so that his name wouldn't be mentioned. Furthermore, he also would have had to force that woman into making a false statement.
He would do anything. We're talking about a man who ordered a hit inside the police station.
He can't sit still until he crushes whoever opposes him, no matter how trivial. He's always been that way.
What a piece of shit. Children are the future, my ass! What he's saying and doing are completely different!
But now that we found out who did it, can't something be done about his record?
Once the courts have made a judgment, overturning that decision will be difficult. It'd barely be possible even if proof of innocence is presented and Shido admits to his crimes.
At any rate, we need to trigger a change of heart in him.
Be that as it may, Shido's outer appearance and his true face are wholly different. It's beyond hypocritical. It's as if he's an entirely different person.
He speaks about the good of the country. It makes me wonder what really is on his mind.
That man's full of ambition to rise in the world. He only thinks of the weak as stepping stools for his success.
He treats himself as an elite man while looking down on others. Ugh, that's the worst.
I assume the keyword for what he believes the diet building is will be despicable too.
It must be something self-centered and completely different from politics.
Someone like him needs to be punished as soon as possible.
Let's head to the diet building again right after school tomorrow. I feel we'll get it this time.
Stewing over it won't get anywhere. We have to do this. Security guards became suspicious of us last time, so we can't stay here for long. But we still have no hit.
Think it's a barrier after all?
Where'd your enthusiasm from yesterday go?
Ah, shut up. The real game starts at 2 outs.
Enough chatting. You should only be thinking about the keyword.
The citizens are secondary. He only cares about his own well-being and that of his lackeys.
He wants to become Prime Minister, even if it means trampling on others.
Fortune, rich people. Hey, can you think of anything based on what you've heard from him? Just try saying anything. It doesn't matter if you guess.
Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Steer? It was a match?
What? The Diet Building's a ship? What kind of scenery will that be? The actual building's on land!
I can't even begin to imagine what it will be like.
Well, whatever it is, looks like there are no barriers.
Oh, shut up! Let's hurry up and go in!
Are we clear of the guard's sight?
Get closer to the wall, just in case. All right, do it.
Futaba? Futaba?
Hmm? What is it?
The hell?
Huh?
This cognition is about, huh?
This is bullshit! A country that children can be proud of my ass is completely sunken in his head. If a guy like this stands above everyone, we're seriously done for.
This is beyond ridiculous.
The same goes for Akechi. He should have seen this scenery as well. Yet he still aided Shido.
What in the world is he thinking?
Whether it be for glory or for simply a reward, my father died because of someone like this.
We gotta sink Shido instead of this country.
A palace with not just the center of the distortion, the entire country sunken. I can't believe there's someone with this tremendous of a desire.
Be careful. This will be completely different from past palaces.
We're definitely gonna take his treasure. All right!
We must put an end to this by December 17th, the day before the elections.
Let the infiltration begin. Time to pay him back for setting us up into a trap.
Wait.
You got it.
Somewhere.
Indeed.
There's a treasure chest. Come, let's open it.
I can see it.
Show me your true form!
Now for Persona! Beat him up!
I am thou. Goemon!
You did it, Fox!
Everyone, with me!
All out attack!
Well, on to the next triumph. Okay.
I lend it! Someone finish it!
Persona! Out of our way!
One time! You
Persona!
Your elders like this!
He's sick! One enemy shot down! Panther's rocking it!
So brave! Do I have a choice?
Okay. Treasure chest.
Show me your true form!
You're tough, but weak and pits powerful. You'll want fierce ice attacks.
You're mine.
Shall I take this one? Got it. Let's go!
One enemy crushed! Keep that
This is my other self! Goemon!
You got him, Fox! One enemy hit the ground!
It's up to you.
All right, now he's in it! Johanna! One enemy defeated! Go get him, Queen!
Victory is ours.
Good work, everyone.
Okay.
Can you move? You did it!
And let's go.
Focus.
You can do it from this.
Show me your true form.
He's got the advantage.
The guard is
Don't rush this.
It's time.
Don't rush.
We're the better fighters.
Persona.
Use fire attacks to hit its weak point.
Hold on.
Nice!
Let's be seen!
Army! Persona! Carmen! Panther knocked one down! That's good! Damn, Carmen! One enemy shot down! Panther's rocking it! All out attack!
I
see it. I can feel it. It's somewhere.
Politician with responsibility,
working toward personal gain. See it? Focus. Somewhere.
Show me your true form!
Initiative
is ours.
I smell treasure.
Try to run me through. Hold on. Think again. Don't you know what's happening?
Let's go. No.
This is my other self. Go him on.
You did it, boss!
Don't resist!
We suppose. Goodbye.
Well, on to the next triumph.
Okay, let's move on.
Okay.
Treasure chest.
Huge doors are obviously suspicious. Wonder what's through here.
There's slots to stick in something like a key card. Whoa.
475 people in favor. Zero against.
I hear something.
Since there is no one against the plan, this bill will be unanimously passed as drafted.
Passed? What's going on? Was that Shido's voice?
If this truly is the representative's chamber as written, beyond here must be the main assembly hall.
The what now?
It's that large conference room that's usually seen on the news.
Oh, that thing! Gotcha! So, What are they doing inside?
Most likely a meaningless vote. One in which whatever Shido proposes will always go unopposed.
So he's doing whatever he wants by keeping only his supporters in there.
What do we do to get in, though? Should we find these key...
Maybe we need some kind of qualification. One that vows to be his follower or swear loyalty.
So basically, we need to prove that we're on his side.
You sure move on quick.
But what's this qualification thing about?
Why don't we ask the guests on this ship?
That thought never crossed my mind.
Asking around doesn't sound like a bad idea. The guests here are the cognitive versions of them in Shido's mind. They'll know any secrets he shared.
True. You have a point.
That said, the ruler here is that evil Shido. It wouldn't surprise me if they did turn hostile.
Right. Yeah, wouldn't they attack us?
We should prepare for the worst, of course. But I think we'll at least be able to talk to them. This ship is most likely an ark loaded with those that Shido believes are worth keeping alive. It'd explain the luxury cruise ship. I doubt idiots who can't even hold a conversation would be here.
We can at least gather information. It helps that everyone's wearing masks. We'll blend in even with our attire.
He must believe that no one shows their true face to anyone else. Just like him. Well then, let's split up and ask around.
Joker!
Still, this is a surprise. All the cognitive guests in this palace seem like real humans. The casino earlier looked pretty real, too. But talking with these guests was a whole nother story.
You have that right.
This ruler's observational skills and insight are off the charts. Shido's a formidable foe.
Come on, no need to freak out.
I'm not freaking out. I was just thinking it'll be easier to make a plan since they can talk normally. All right. Let's put together the information we gathered.
Huh. Gotcha.
You're right. It seems...
Please hear me out.
Hey, listen!
Listen up!
It's no use. I can't keep the profiles of five people straight in my head.
I can only remember about two of them. What about you, Joker? Really? Wow!
We're up against five people. The politician Owe, a former noble, a TV station president, an IT company president, and a cleaner. We get certification from them and obtain key cards that'll serve as letters of introduction. But only go for the cleaner after the other four have been dealt with, right?
Whoa, now that's impressive! You go, genius!
If we can't remember the details on the VIPs, let's reconvene inside a safe room.
All right, let's get this done quickly.
Hey!
Yo.
Can I talk?
I'm a chef-shifter. What else should I be? Please don't take off my mask.
Hey.
Hey. Okay, quiet down. Okay.
Ah, you're back.
Take a seat. Thanks a bunch. Well then.
I'm gonna make him pay.
You think?
Hey. Yeah!
Yo. Wanna get going?
Oh!
Without a sign, What are your thoughts?
What did you say?
All right.
Ah, you're back.
Well then. Hey! Yep.
Make sure you close up.
Hi!
What do you want?
Thanks for dropping by.
Hey! Hey!
Okay.
They're all here. Listen up!
I'm gonna make him pay.
Yep. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. We've arrived! Well then. Yep, yep.
Indeed.
reveal your true form.
Better fighters.
Persona!
Use fire attacks to hit his weak points.
You're mine.
Knocked them right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Go ahead.
On to the next. Carmen! One enemy shot down. Carmen, rock style. Beat him up. Give me a sec.
I can feel it. I have something. I can see it. It's somewhere. I'll reveal your true form.
Wake up, it's strong. It has a significant
persona
to ice.
Go down.
Let's go.
Goemon, strike!
You got it, Fox. One enemy hit the ground.
Lend me a hand.
Queen, all you that. You heard us. Go get him, Queen! Persona! No holds barred! Come on, Queen! Use my persona! That's one down! Go, Queen, go! All out attack! Let's go!
Something else.
Ooh, free stuff!
Well, on to the next triumph.
Good work, everyone!
Power courses through me.
Oh, look! A new move!
Okay. Focus.
Let's go.
I can feel it. I can see it. I have something. Focus.
I hope.
politician with responsibility, working toward personal gain without consideration.
Show me your true form!
Take out the advantage. Don't rest.
Let's go. Go down. Let's go.
Take this.
That was
one enemy crushed. Keep that up, Mom. Come on, Queen. Don't you know what? Persona. Go. Yeah, perfect. You got them all. Now, let's continue. Good work, everyone.
Okay. Somewhere. Focus. Focus.
This is such a light shirt.
Somewhere. I can feel it.
Reveal your true form.
We are the better fighters. Use fire attacks. Persona! Damn, Carmen! Panther knocked one down. Persona! Shut down!
Already? How disappointing.
See it.
Shido, fighter tomorrow. Gathering everyone.
See it.
In order to maintain
my health,
social reform serving you all.
This is my other self. I lend it. It's tenacious.
Persona!
Victory is ours.
Okay, let's move on.
All right. See it. That must be the table.
Right. That influential politician comes here. Why don't we have a seat at the table next to it and wait for him? I'll go. He may become guarded if we go in a big group.
Wouldn't it be odd with just one girl sitting there, though?
Does someone want to come with me?
Hold up, Joker! Let me go with her! I mean, dude, it's a restaurant!
What are you, a preschooler?
I was wondering why you were so excited about this.
Why isn't anyone asking me to do this?
All right, we're going in. Everyone else stay nearby. I'll give the signal when the time is right.
Man, what should I eat?
You can't get full off of food in a palace. He's as dumb as ever.
I can't read this.
I'll have the sautéed foie gras, a salad garnished with truffles, and roasted lamb, please.
I can't believe you can order so easily like that. Say, ain't we kinda young compared to the others here? They're all involved with Shido, yeah?
They seem to be major figures in the political and financial worlds.
On whose permission are you sitting there, brats?
Whose? I don't see any reserved sides or nothing here.
It'd be a nuisance if you'd make a racket next to my table. I wish to dine leisurely. Children like you who are simply hungry should leave.
What was that?
Skull, be quiet.
Sorry.
I apologize for our discourtesy.
If you understand, then go home.
Excuse me, but might you be Mr. Oe?
Indeed I am.
This will be an impudent request, but would you provide us a letter of introduction to Mr. Shido?
From the looks of it, you appear to be minors. Why do you need an introduction?
We wish to be granted an audience with him. His political ideology resonates so much with us. Of course, the same can be said about you, Mr. Oe.
You have quite the silver tongue for one so young. Not that I mind it. Are you a high school student?
Yes, sir.
Speaking of high schools, I've heard that some principal somewhere kicked the bucket. He supposedly tried to leak Mr. Shido's name. Had he simply obeyed, he could have remained in the upper echelons. To think he would cast all that away. An elite such as myself can't even fathom why someone would do such a thing. If you pledge your loyalty, you're given the honor of selecting those who would have mental shutdowns.
Did you ask Mr. Shido to trigger a mental shutdown in someone as well?
More or less.
Considering your caliber, I would assume that the target must have been someone quite important.
Important? No. The target himself was nothing that impressive.
Oh. You must be being modest.
You recall the subway accident early last spring? The one I had targeted was that engineer.
That was you?
It was to take out the president of some company and a diplomat who sided with current government.
I see. That was very useful, Mr. Oe. Actually, my sister is a prosecutor at the public prosecutor's office. I could pass on what you just said to her. How about it? Won't you give us a letter of introduction?
Is that a threat? Who are you two?
The letter of introduction, please.
Don't get cocky, brats. I'll never give you one!
Looks like you have one, though. Well, guess it's time to use brute force.
Guys!
This is my other self!
I'll use my persona! No holds barred! Persona! How about this?
It's time.
Go down!
Let's go.
Take this!
Persona! You opposed us! Let's do this! Take this!
Persona! You're mine.
What?
Persona!
I'll use my persona! It's strong. It has a significant resistance to ice. Time to use this! That's our queen!
Appreciate it.
I'll do something about this.
Persona!
Bugs!
Go down!
Ooh, Joker!
Let's
You're
go.
Looking cool! Beat him up!
This is my other self! Prepare yourself!
Persona! Prepare yourself! Let's do this! Hey!
Persona!
Let's see...
Ravage them!
Ooh, Joker!
Do it.
You're looking cool! They're done for!
Persona!
Persona!
Well done on your new skill.
Should have known.
No.
Yes, of course. I will continue accepting them, even after I am inaugurated as Prime Minister.
As expected from you, Mr. Shido. You are truly a reliable man.
And in return, I only ask for your continued support. Standing up to the world does require money.
Of course. I'll make sure to prepare compensation as thanks for your help in cleaning up. The incident with that accident in Spring was very beneficial. This is all thanks to you, sir.
If the study of cognitive science progresses, I believe it's possible to increase the target range.
I bid you good luck with that endeavor. I hope you will continue to assist us.
There's a shadow. We can...
True form.
No more art, and as I look to the horizon, not the light.
Victory is ours.
Just like I thought.
Okay.
I'll do this at the speed of light. Maybe we can open it from behind.
Somewhere. I have something.
Shomu, do you notice any...
Indeed.
I have something. I can feel it.
Huh?
Indeed.
True form.
We are the ice attacks are out.
Persona!
You're weak, but don't let your guard down.
You're mine.
I am thou.
Feel it.
me your true form!
Surprise attack successful! Now just don't. Hiding something from us?
The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Let's go.
There!
What?
Persona! Think again. Don't you know? Take this!
Destination.
Persona!
Do not move a muscle.
Amazing! I am thou. Thou art I.
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Alright.
Show me your true form!
They've got the advantage. Don't rush this. Do they have some treasure? It isn't a major threat, but don't use electric attacks.
That's not right.
Let's go!
They're done for!
Alright. It's somewhere.
A decisive victory.
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
The enemy's weak to ice. Take advantage of that. Ravenly matched here.
Let's go.
Just don't let your guard down.
You're mine.
Let's go.
Goemon!
You got him, Fox. One enemy.
This is my other self. Goemon, strike!
You're on a roll, Fox! That's a new one, isn't it?
Alright. I have something. See it. It's somewhere.
Reveal your true form.
Persona! Successful! Now just don't lose.
Go down!
I am thou.
All according to plan.
Good work, everyone!
All right. See it.
Show me your true form!
Break! The opponent is strong. Don't do anything reckless.
Persona!
Go down!
Let's go!
An enemy's burning! Follow up with wind to deal major damage! My persona! How's this? Finish it for
nice!
Get right! Go!
You're
still
pinned on the ground!
Are you okay?
Time for revenge!
We all did great, huh? Good work, everyone!
Okay. See it. See it. I can feel it. See it.
Locked on. Awaiting your command.
Focus. I can feel it.
Three enemies. They're weak, but don't let your guard down.
Do they have some treasure?
It's weak to nuclear moves.
Persona!
Let's end this quickly.
You're mine.
don't you know? How is this?
Persona!
Good work, everyone!
With this power... Okay. Focus. I can see it. I have something.
I'll reveal your true form.
It isn't a major threat, but
come.
Don't use electric attacks.
There!
Joker, that was awesome!
Yours.
Not there, there yet! Mine. There, Carmen! Panther knocked one down!
Reveal your true form.
A victory.
Focus. I have something. Focus.
Yes.
I'll reveal your true form.
Persona!
work, everyone!
Okay.
Joker.
Huh?
Yeah.
Do you need something?
How goes the rehabilitation?
You'd like to you want to register it? Are you sure?
Time for some rehabilitation.
They will be reborn anew.
Thank you.
You let us begin the search.
Looks pretty tough.
A strong persona indeed. Not terrible, but not impressive. Not terrible, but
choose the inherited skills, inmate.
It will receive a great now for a rebirth.
All right.
Persona, indeed. I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Looks pretty tough.
Great things are possible. Do you wish a fusion greater than your own power?
A strong persona, indeed.
Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
You wish for more power than you can handle?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction now for a rebirth.
Okay!
Persona, indeed. I see. A strong persona, indeed.
Can you gather them up?
requires sacrifice. You wish fusion. Like to read here. Is this what you want? A fee is required. This is your power. This persona? A fee is then accept this persona. This persona? You'll withdraw this then accept this persona.
Can you gather them up?
I see.
Great things are possible. Do you wish a fusion greater than your own power?
Modification, huh? You change your mind? Justine!
Registration?
Done already?
It is time, inmate.
I should write something.